Hello, and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas. I'm your host, and I'm here with
TNT Dinomight, the explosive one. Jonas, we're the man on the sticks.
We have the sticks. We're playing games.
Both on the sticks, dude. We're playing Borderlands 2 DLC Commander Lilith.
Commander Lemon. Commander Lilith in the fight for Sanctuary.
In the fight for Sanctuary.
Dude, I miss Sanctuary.
I don't know what that is.
That's where we started.
Was that like the building?
That was like your home area in the real game of this?
Oh, that was like the village with like Scooter and stuff?
Yeah.
Okay.
And like that's where like Moxie's bar was and all that BS.
Like I get this game confused with the other Borderlands.
Yeah, I can see that. They're both basically the same. Ooh, Iridium. We have so much.
I know, man. It's good. Oh, that's a savey point.
Dude, things are gonna...
Alright, I'm gonna pull out the short range gun for the initial. What do we got?
Why do I feel like going up here is gonna
something? I think that's death. What do you think?
Probably.
Looks like death to me. I like the greens.
Yeah, okay, that's back to the beginning.
So, we are definitely recording this post E3 and the events that happened there with the... announcing of Borderlands in like a couple
months.
We
totally went the wrong way. We were in like the, here's the way we're supposed to go. You said, yeah, this is post E3.
Jonas, how you feel about the new Borderlands? What do you think, man?
Before I even saw anything at E3 or knew this DLC was coming out, I'd already pre-ordered it.
Yeah, Jonas is a fanboy.
Not a fanboy. It's just it's like my favorite game ever.
You're a fanboy, man. It's alright.
I'll fan you.
It's alright to be a fanboy. You like the game. It's fine.
I can dig it, dude. Like, it gives me a lot of good memories. I played a lot of it. I played the first one a ton. I played the second one a ton. I'll probably play the third one a ton. I've been excited for this game for a while. But yeah, like the gameplay looks awesome. It looks just like this, but with better graphics and probably more cool stuff to do.
I am a little skeptical, not gonna lie. I'm hoping that they update the graphics a little bit, but from the gameplay that I saw, it definitely looks fun. It looks basically like more of the same.
Yeah.
Which I can't complain about.
No, it's a great game loop, man.
It is, man. But it's just like, I realize they're in my head and then I'm like, get out of my head, you know?
right. They played everything you want to do and you're like, no.
I'm ready to move whenever you are.
Yeah, I'm already on my way.
All right. Keep it moving, man. If you pull us, you pull us. Just don't die.
I don't know exactly what's going on.
I know one thing, Jonas.
There's money in your pocket.
I just got the worst foot cramp of my life right now.
Stand up, dude.
No, I'm not going to stand up. Yeah, I'm trying to play the game.
Yeah, when you stand up, it goes away. Dude.
No, it won't. It'll go away if I just fight through it, right?
That's not what helps with cramps.
That's what Zach used to tell me all the time. He was like, I don't stand
up. Just be
a
real man and let it cramp like, until you die.
He was like, stop being a kitten.
Yeah, dude. Stop being a cupcake, bro. Oh, there's another.
Don't be a freaking robo.
This is Colonel Hector of the DAW 191st. Corporate command has recognized our
echoes.
Oh my god, Jonas. There's men out here.
You went a different way.
I'm scared, man. I'm really scared.
I went down here.
My man is out, though. Maybe he'll get a kill. I don't see him. That really sucks. I thought I was going the right way.
Well, I went down because I was... Oh my god, they threw their fire grenade. I threw my boy out there.
I mean...
I went down here because I saw stuff and it ended up being like a build a mission down there. And, you went in here and those pyro guys are really, really awesome.
Yeah, because they deplete your shield pretty fast.
Yeah, they seem to have really good, whatchamacallit, too. I think you caught me as I threw my grenade. Just did nothing. Oh, God, these guys are tough.
They are not easy. They are not easy men.
Not the way you like them. Easy.
That grenade. Not the way I like them. What about the way you like them? Put my man out, man.
Yeah, I got that out, so we killed one. I got my man. I guess my man's over there. That's working. We're killing him. Got a message from Xbox Live, dude.
Oh, they wanted to tell
like
you
won. No, you won everything. You and your life are better now because of us.
Hey, join me on my website. I have emails and...
No, dude, it's an actual Xbox Live message, not like somebody on Xbox Live.
Oh, it might be for me, Jonaas. Maybe they're going to stop putting me in the naughty rooms from when I got banned.
It might be. There was only one message, so one... Oh, my dead! What the F and F, dude? I thought you were not alive. Oh, you're going to have to pick me up. Yep. All right, there's an Echo in here we need to pick up for this little side mission. I mean, because we have to keep going through this to get to where we have to go for the main story.
Yeah, so. I'm fine with streamlining, Jonaas. Let's
dude,
do it,
I'm
man.
A streamliner. I'm one of those. I will literally. I know how Borderlands works. I hate backtracking. Like, so I will keep, like, flopping between missions and being like, oh, we're close to one.
I would literally not ever do that.
Yeah, but it works.
Incendiary resistance? Ew. What, I look like a robo or something?
Oh my god, are you doing robo stuff? Alright, we just have to get the lab.
Look at
so.
This guy right here, Jonaas. You see this man?
Where's he at? Hold on, I need to pop him too. Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Go.
Ah! Holy shit.
Okay, well, I'm gonna back it off. Oh,
yeah,
tossed the grenade out there.
Yeah, I tossed. Oh, he tossed. His grenade.
Yep.
Holy crud.
Thanks, honey.
Those guys
Thanks,
are
honey.
Not cool, dude. I don't like them. I don't appreciate their. Their. Whatever they're doing in life. Oh my god, there's another one in. Gun. Oh my goodness, this dude in his face. I hate it.
You hate his face, dude?
Dude, I hate his face so much.
Why do you hate his face? They pushed me away from you.
I'm coming back.
Yeah, take those shots, man. It's good to see that when you're at your most vulnerable, you're really at your strongest because you can just take infinite shots.
Yeah, dude, I have an ability that I'm going to start curving up that allows me to get more damage and move and aim better when I'm dead. Yeah, I'm working on it, but I gotta get
some of that. It's very handy for you.
Yeah, dude, for as much as I've been dying, holy crap. Dude, but I gotta admit, these guys are strong. Not just eating crap. I mean, I'm garbage. Watch out, guy just dropped next to you.
Did he?
Yep.
Alright, man out. I ran to the wall because I'm a scared man.
I just dropped
I'm a frightened boy.
I'm
a frightened boy.
I'm out of ammo.
Throw it out there!
Okay.
No, Jonaas, I'm a bad person! I play badly at the game that we're playing.
Yeah, there's people over there.
I'm poor.
I don't think you're poor, but...
Alright, good shit. We did it.
It's a psycho mod. Nobody can help that. Where is... Hold on, this
there's
first...
a couple shields. Sounds okay. Like one of them, I guess. Alright, let's keep it moving. Oh,
yeah,
wait, it's back here, actually. Whatever we're supposed to do.
Yeah, it's on our way. Challenging. Yeah. It was a mission that was picked up, like, in here, so...
Is it out here?
Skag suckling trader. You could have had a spot in paradise. But there's no room for cowards in the new Pandora. Let's see how long you can hold your breath.
No! That maniac is releasing the gas directly into the facility! I can fix this! Oh, one moment!
You good, fam? I think we gotta go down there.
Is the thing we need to get up here?
No, I think it's down here, because it's like... I'm just gonna go down.
Yeah, I did that once already. Boom, there we are. Vented the gas out of the room, dude. We're gas
venters.
Most of the facility should still be
we're
safe to traverse.
Yeah.
Make your way to me, Vault Hunter.
Speak for yourself.
Right, bless the, God bless my house.
All right, now we're out.
See this rug?
My My gun protects it. America, Jonaas.
Now you be careful, honey.
America.
I threw my boy down there, and I'm gonna let him do some damage. He's gonna watch. Being a voyeur at the moment, I'm like, oh, this is nice.
The time of the Raiders is over.
I threw a grenade.
Oh, my grenade just got your head. So that's
you don't want to do that. Hey, you can have a turn. There you go.
Oh, Ian.
I'm not going to. Alright, your turn. Hey, you got him. Good job. Oh, don't die.
I'm stuck. Why do you keep coming to the door and not letting me in?
Dude, I was nowhere near the door. I was so far away. I just want everybody watching to realize, what the frick are you doing, fam? You're just gonna come up here?
Oh my god, he came in the safe room, dude, it ain't safe.
You can't do that.
There's a grenade on you, it's not gonna do anything.
Oh my god,
that hurt me so bad.
Corrosive damage.
You want any of those? I'll take this mine.
Oh god, I just
fell. Oh my Jonaas! Where'd he come from?
He knocked me down too. I'm working, dude. I'm working. I'm down here getting work. Yeah, so I'm gonna focus on the guys that are down here because that's my
map. Yeah, I'm down here with you.
Okay, I wish
you got a guy man here.
Oh, he's there. Oh, you fell down too.
Oh yeah, absolutely.
Okay, he jumped up and knocked both of us down.
Scared the hell out of me. I don't even know how he got the way he was. They're badass. Jonaas, there's a badass by me. I'm gonna run now. Need ammo, I think. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Oh, there's an infected badass sprout. What is killing me besides myself?
I don't know, man.
Oh, there's a sprout. He's dead. Okay, what is this? Oh, it's Commando. Reload magazine. No, there's a...
Good job. Yeah, my boy was over there fighting him a little bit, and
we're
now
just in here.
Now we're free to loot.
It is all crap pistols.
Crap pistols. There are Jacobs in there.
There is not. So I will grab two. You can have the other two.
I'm not taking the white boy. I mean the white gun. Jesus.
Man, you have a very.
I just didn't want the white gun, Jonaas. I didn't mean it like that. I'm sorry.
How do you get up here? Can I jump on the slide?
Don't, dude. You gotta be extra cool to get up
here.
Oh,
I did. Hold on a second. Alright.
No, you have to be awesome to do it.
I did it. Oh, there's a blue gun on the ground?
Yep, who took it? Is this better than my sniper?
I will definitely use it if you're not.
Yeah, I will drop the old one.
Oh, wait. Yep, your old one is... Yeah, your old electric one, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Where's it at? Yes, I just saw it. Where'd you drop it? Over here.
Is there anything up
there?
Oh,
that's just a plain sniper. There's no...
Yeah, it doesn't have any abilities or anything. I just didn't want the other one because it shot fast, and I don't like it. But this one shoots fast, too. Well, isn't that great? It's all right. I'll just keep you. I'll use it. All right. How do we, like...
I'm trying to find this Echo, dude.
Are you on the right mission?
This is, like, the submission that we picked up.
You're on it right now?
Yeah, this isn't the story mission that we have to go to the lab, which I'll turn on in a second. This is, like, the other mission inside here.
But it's not in this cell, huh?
Oh, here, there's one of these things in here. Here, come here, follow me.
Oh, you can, like, jump up here.
Yeah, dude. This thing on the bed.
Get it, fam.
I already got it. Turn to the right. On the bed.
Discovered. What is
that?
Yeah,
it's like hidden vault symbols that are hidden around.
What?
Yeah, dude. I found
it. What else do?
They give you badass rank as you do things.
Wait a minute. Is it in here?
No, it's above us somewhere. So I think I gotta move.
All right. Well, we can go back upstairs.
No, I gotta put to this part of the mission. See where the hell we gotta go. Then I'll put that back on. I'm fine with it.
All right. I am back upstairs. I just don't know if we can get it.
Let me put this back on. All right, there it is.
It might be a case of the you can't have me.
It might be like way out there, or it may be up high through another part. Like, so we can just keep going this way.
All right, fine. I'm fine with that.
Yeah, I mean, we'll come. I think we gotta go back out the way we came anyway, or we can run back in and do this.
All right, let's go. Oh my God, there's men.
Tendrils.
Oh, it's just tentacles. I'm not too concerned.
I left you ammo craters or some over there. There's one right here.
All right, I guess we do have to fight our way through the tendrils.
All right, let's see here. Oh God, I'm stuck between a mushroom and a hard place.
This gun shoots way too fast. Like, it does do amazing damage.
Oh my God, it's a loot boy.
No, it's not here!
Taking damage too.
Alright.
Alright, so where are we supposed to go from here? We're on the right mission, right?
I'm on the Echo mission, but there's only one way to go. It's a linear path. Our thing is to access the lab. So we have to just keep moving through this area until we get the lab. We're keeping this up. Because we have to find this other Echo.
Yeah.
There it is. Ha.
Scarab 191 crew, I feared my life's work died the day Atlas abandoned me.
But
the spores I've discovered in these miners' lungs fill me with incalculable joy. Hector has promised he will retrofit this door facility with state-of-the-art equipment if I use my research to make Pandora more inhabitable. We have titled our new endeavor Project Paradise.
All right.
Yeah, so like,
if you don't blow up those flowers, it doesn't get poisonous.
Yeah, but that's no fun.
Fun.
My God, Jonaas, best guns in the world.
I saw
over
some
here.
White boys pop up on your screen.
You're not interested?
I mean, I love white boys. I mean,
oh, there's some angry men in here.
I don't feel, hold on a second. I feel like. Oh, what's
there's
this?
A man in there, Jonaas. I don't know if you're aware. Oh, good. I threw a grenade at myself. I gotta move just so I don't blow myself up. Hey, man. He's holding them back, man.
Yeah, dude, I remember playing Flashback before.
Money. I found the dollars.
Right,
dollar bill, y'all.
Very good. You can now proceed without being, as right, my
well,
main bro Vaughn would say, plant monstered up. What a sad thing.
All right, hopefully, man.
Ah, yes.
All right, cool. Are we good on time?
Please take care of them, Vault Hunter.
Decontamination.
Let's hope this isn't a boss, because I am using imputed weapons.
You're using imputed weapons?
Yeah, dude, I don't like this sniper rifle, but it's really strong. What?
You want the one you gave me back?
No. Just going to use it and be unhappy. Because it's there's men behind me! Oh, yes, there's men!
You fellas meet the missus?
Oh, that boy over there.
I don't see it. This guy shoots way too fast. He only has. Can't get headshots. Yeah, dude, we're gonna switch you out. I'm sorry. You did not make the mustard.
Like, you want that one back?
Nope. I'm taking back my old boy.
Good for you.
There are a ton of men over here, though.
Hey, hello, beautiful.
Out of ammo? What am I gonna do? Use a different gun? It's because of that sniper that took all my ammo that did literally nothing. For the men, you get the horns. I too am being attacked.
I just happened to like run down to the top.
Please stop shooting me.
There's an ammo box over here.
Gun damage accuracy.
Oh, weapon. It's the same one like you had before. I was like, oh, it takes away your weapon accuracy. Oh, how the F? Oh, my God. And there's a... Okay, look.
What happened?
Look at... There's a thing.
Oh, I see it.
And there's the thing we need. And there's a weapons chest over there.
There's a weapon... Oh, so they're trying to tell you.
Well, I got over here. I didn't get it on my jump, but
that's a commander. There's two necromancers, I think. Here, I'll get you the area. There's a necromancer in there.
That's a
cooldown and melee damage.
How about you?
No,
both of you actually.
This one, too?
Yeah, the other one was a psycho, not a
shield capacity up. I'm a one-armed jabbermouth scratching my ass at the moon. Alright, you gotta make it back across.
Yeah, well, I picked up the Echo, too.
Not
paradise.
Alright. No casualties.
Oh, there's an upstairs here, too.
But I told him that mining is better than dying. Shall I believe that?
Alright. Are we good to continue forward?
No, we're gotta end the episode, JoJo. I'm sorry.
It's okay. We'll be back for the next one, though, because that is all the time for today's episode. Please make sure to like, share, and subscribe while you're at it. Lie to one of your buddies and tell them that we're good, and they should come and watch all of our videos.
Plus that one.
Everyone. If you don't have any friends, I'm sorry. Oh, it's an infected flower. You can come here anytime you want. You got a couple friends in us. But for Jonas,
you got a friend in us.
And that guy.
You got TNT Dinomight, yes.
Or out.